course west. So I took the time to add more buffers to every one of these, increasing them to 3,000 pictures because I did lose some data by collecting new data, so 1,800 wasn't enough. And I've set up an automatic system for doing all the conversions, so hopefully that can happen while I sleep. Considering how dry Texas is, it surprises me how much water pops up right west of the Panhandle.